My name is Steve SCROSATI, and I'm an adjunct professor here in the Industrial Electronics Department. It's a two-year program, start to finish. If they complete the technical educational classes, they will get a certificate. If they also take the prerequisite general ed, they could actually earn an AS degree in Industrial Electronics.
I'm Nicholas CASON. Right now I'm taking Motors and Controls, which is learning how relay schematics work, and Digital Principles and Circuits, which is learning how logic functions work.
Prospective students should choose MJC over some of the other local junior colleges.
A lot of the classes, most of the classes, especially for the Industrial Electric, are offered at night, so it's really convenient for a lot of people who work.
We basically cover everything from variable frequency drives up through PLCs and the latest in automation controllers from Rockwell. It's actually the first Rockwell RS Factory Talk View class that offers hands-on experience with the Factory Talk software, integrating both into the PLC and the automation controllers.
I'm an electrician, mechanic, and I also build panels, instrumentation control side. I do everything.
I have that knowledge, I have that hands-on training that I've been getting from the lab. So it's a lot easier for me to understand certain concepts since I've already worked with them hands-on. Some employers are starting to look at me as a potential candidate since they see some of the background and the knowledge that I've already acquired working here.
I just got picked up by American System Controls as a programmer for PLCs with only my experience in the classes.
And when you step in this field, you'll never be without a job.
The Industrial Electronics program provides students various opportunities to prepare for careers in power utilities and installation, building trades, computer hardware, manufacturing, and telecommunication industries. Students study technical writing, interpret schematics and wiring diagrams, troubleshoot common malfunction, perform various electrical installation, computer hardware, networks, and present-day telecommunication devices.